ready yourself with a vine.
That's right.
Be careful, my dear. It's 1,000 feet down.
It is, must have discovered the secret of the Jade Mountain.
It's Mr. Wyckoff, the archaeologist.
Wyckoff?
Well, Trainer, so you thought you could keep me from finding the secret of the Mountain of Jade.
They couldn't have gone that way. They must have crossed here.
It was you who kept me prisoner all these months and tortured me.
You're the dragon.
It's Peggy.
I'm gonna make it, Drummond.
I've got to.
Hang on, Drummond. I'll try to help you.
I can make it if the vine holds out.
It's solid up here.
Wyckoff. Where is he?
He's gone. He went that way.
Peggy, we've got to get out of here. Now that the dragon knows where the Mountain of Jade is, he'll kill us both.
That was a close call, Drummond.
There's no telling what Wyckoff may do. We've got to stop him.
You can't cross here.
We can double back to the Hall of Dead Kings and use the plane.
Drummond. What we do with the dragon's men, we put in the dungeon.
We'll have to leave them there until we know Peggy and her father are safe.
Wyckoff's the dragon. Why don't he come and let us out of here?
Oh, give him a chance. You know he's out to round up Ace Drummond.
Well, I've had enough of this hole.
Give me a hand.
One of them.
Hey, you're hurt.
Never mind me. You go ahead.
What do you mean, go ahead? Come on, we'll see this through together.
Now let's get Drummond.
They've got to turn back in the wind to take off.
Drummond calling Vital Field. Base Drummond calling Vital Field.
Vital Airfield. Yes? Just 1 minute, please, Mr. Drummond. Mr. Meredith, very anxious to contact you. Hello, Mr. Meredith. I have Mr. Drummond on radio phone right now.
At last. Now we'll get some news. Coming, Johnny. Hello, Drummond. Any news of Miss Trainer and her father? What? He killed by the Dragon's men? Yes. Yes, I'll order him out at once. Please stand by. Run down to the hangar and tell Jerry to take off at once and meet H. Drummond at Wyckoff camp.
Yes?
Tell him to be sure to take his gun.
Jerry Keene, dead.
Yes, he took a bullet that was meant for Drummond.
And to think we accused Key of being the Dragon.
First Power, then Key. I tell you, gentlemen, the Dragon will get us all before he's through the international airways.
What is it, Johnny? Mr. Drummond radio for you to fly fast to Wyckoff camp and be sure to bring guns.
What, Johnny?
Ace must have found out something.
Maybe he's found out Mr. Wyckoff's is right.
Yeah, bring my helmet, sir.
Hey, Chuck, warm up that ship quick. I'm taking off.
Here you are, Jerry. Good luck.
Oh, thanks, kid. I'll be seeing you.
Counter! Coming, Master!
Get the drills and blasting equipment. Starting for the Mountain of Jade right away.
Yes, Master.
Take Mr. Key's body out of the plane and get it under cover. I'll arrange to have it taken to the airport.
Expecting me, Wyckoff?
Take your hands off that gun. Now get away from that desk. What have you done with Miss Trainor and her father?
I don't know what you're talking about.
You can't get away with that, Wyckoff. I'll get the truth if I have to choke it out of you.
I tell you, I haven't seen Trainor or his daughter.
Jay.
Wyckoff.
Yes. Where is he?
Wyckoff's getting away in it.
Is Wyckoff the dragon?
No, he isn't. The dragon's after his neck, too.
Wyckoff is now in a dragon plane flying over the camp. He must not escape. The dragon commands. Wyckoff, this is the end.
Dragon got him.
Yes, and he's the only one who could have told us where Peggy and her father are.
There's the mother say, Missy.
Please, hurry. I need your help.
What is it, my child?
My father's been injured. He's in that car.
He shall be cared for at once. See to it, Chang Ho. Leila.
Found anything, eh?
Not a thing. The dragon signal.
It came from in there.
Tanner and his daughter are at the monastery. Act quickly. The dragon commands.
Where's your plane, Jerry? We've got to get to the monastery as fast as we can.
Come on. Contact the airport before we take off?
You saw what happened to Wyckoff, didn't you? There'll be no radio connections in this ship for the dragon to strike through.
So peacefully now, my brothers. The Holy One would not approve of such a gathering within the courtyard.
Why do you rebuke them, Chang Ho? The Holy One permits foreigners and women to enter the monastery. Surely our own people may remain in the courtyard.
It's not for us to question the actions of the Holy One's sight.
Wait, my brother! This land is your own. If these foreigners are permitted greater liberties, it will soon be lost to you.
Oh, no.
The foreigner that is now sheltered within your monastery. Within these sacred walls, which you are not permitted to enter, seeks to rob your ancient hills of their wealth.
What's that?
Some disturbance in the courtyard. I'll go and see. You'd better come with me. I'll give you medicine for your heart.
Time is near at hand when these invaders must be driven out. There flies one of their devil birds. If I had my way, it would never reach its nest. The Holy One!
Here's our luck.
What is this, Sky Jack?
You, a disciple, pledged to follow the path of peace, inciting our people to anger and violence. To your prayer wheel, and do penance at once.
Forgive me, Holy One. My love for our people carried me away.
Boy, look at that crowd in the courtyard.
I don't like the looks of that. Step on it.
He's inside lying down. He'll want to see you.
Go to him, my son.
Thank you, Holy One.
Understand this, Trainer. You're not dealing with an imposter now. I am the dragon. Tell me where the Mountain of Jade is, or...
Massacre every foreigner in Mongolia. Come on.
The dragon commands.